You don't look that fine.
Let everybody that sees this video comment on. Don't your boy look good? Your boy look good.
No, he doesn't. Don't
of course
do that.
I do.
Oh, but it's not that bad. No.
Huh? I'm sorry. I'm focusing on myself.
You're so dumb, bro.
No two ways about it.
Where are my heels?
In the bag.
Are you sure? How do they fit in there? Let me see. Let me see.
But they don't know.
You guys have met them before. Look at this one. You guys have met them before in the previous video.
Wait, I'm sorry, my voice is taken from here. Oh.
Ooh, there we are.
You guys
do know that you're ending up on
YouTube. Yeah.
All right, so these are the people.
YouTube channel.
Yeah. These people that know.
Billows are rolling, tides are rising. I've done.
And will be the end of the day. Bring you. Thank you. eyes of the beholder. But I noticed as you grew older, you sought after being cool and more colder. See, I always told you were perfect. Even as the world screamed that you're worthless, every corner and edge of your body, from your toes to your head, was beautifully and wonderful.
Do you think you know the Bible?
The spelling of this one is very concerning, but this one is a city onto which we people had to walk seven or march seven times for it to come down.
The city is Jericho. I'm passing the phone to this very, very nice person that helped a stranger that was attacked by thieves.
A good Samaritan.
Do you think you know the Bible?
Yes, I do. Ask me again. So, this one, I'm passing the phone or the mic to someone that the name sake is Jesus' mother.
Ooh. Yeah.